Karim, congratulations, you're through to the final. Bit of a messy race though.
Yeah, semi-final. But it wasn't that fast from the times, but yesterday was the same. I don't know why, but it's how it is. I'm first. It's great. I'm in the final. That's great. And I'm happy to be there and really looking forward.
What can we expect from you in the final? Because anything can happen in this event in particular.
You said it. Anything can happen. That's how it is and that's what I believe. I'm not the fastest from season best, but it doesn't count. I'm looking forward and yeah, see you in 2 days.
How much does the crowd help you?
In front of me was Jack Green.
So that's gonna help.
I just thought it's in Zurich. No, it's a wonderful crowd. Yeah, it's just great. London, I was here in 2012. I was injured, but I saw it. And I just saw something comparable in Switzerland, in Zurich 2014, in my final. And the same crowd that was in my final is here every day, every minute, every hour. It's so lovely, and thanks to all the fans, yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.